The Pope went down to Nagasaki and spoke an incredible talk against nuclear weapons and against war of all kinds. And this was right at the end of 2019. And when I read the article, I thought, I do want to write a song called The Pope Went Down to Nagasaki. But the lyrics were there, really, in what he'd said, so let's go for it. The Pope went down to Nagasaki, had a few things he wanted to say. He called for the abolition of nuclear weapons right away. Denounced them as indefensible. This was his message for the world. The Pope went down to Nagasaki and holy things he needed to say. Still too many wars. This terrible obsession with war. Our world would be so much better without these instruments of death. He told the political leaders, please don't forget, they are not the answer for stability, security or peace. These moving words and Pope Francis are a cry for war to cease. Still too many wars. Still too much violence in the world. Still too many wars. Still too much violence in the world. Loving God, you are our peace. Help us to overcome this terrible obsession with war. This terrible obsession with war. Eternal front crying out to heaven, Pope Francis went on to say. In a world when millions of people live in poverty every day, money is being squandered on these terrible weapons of war. It's an affront crying out to heaven. It's time to say no more. Still too many wars. You are our peace. Help us to overcome this terrible obsession with war. This